now for your pushing button, man.
Come over and yell at me because I get fired.
Hopefully you beat your time.
We just need your tag.
Nice job. Faster than I'd ever run.
Hopefully he beat his time. And then this one's next. See, get in front of me. I'm gonna put on there. So we have a third runner coming.
Come on, D.
Ooh, I love his shoes. Good job. You alright? There you go.
Should I put them the other way?
Nope, put them on. Good job. Way to finish.
Thank you.
Yep. Nope, there you go. He goes this way.
I think I'm gonna run on this race thing.
Yeah, right, man. Keep talking.
Watch. I'm going to. You wouldn't even run this race when you're your dad, would you? I don't like him.
You think Dad will run it next year, though? He might.
He
tried doing it this year. And when he was practicing, he just couldn't get his stamina up yet. His breathing right.
So how long is the 5K?
3.2
miles.
So most of these people, if they can do that with them, let's just say 17 minutes, a mile and a half, they should be able to do within 13:50.
Well, most people should, yeah. All right, so we got two people coming.
Hey, I think we got a girl.
Gavin?
Yeah. Looks like it.
Is that Gavin there?
Yeah.
That's Gavin.
So this is where it gets confusing.
Oh.
Make sure this camera's still going. And it is, all right.
Watch your mouth. Well, we might already mess that up. Oh, gotcha. Is your tag on the back? Okay. Harder, pull it. That's fine. Oh.
Here we can walk.
Get the next one, dude. He's ran quite a few times. He probably won't run through, but he might.
Look at him. He got a Yeti cup.
That makes us feel real good, don't it? Did you get it again?
I was thinking the same thing. He's running for victory.
No, he does like triathlon.
So he runs, you know, I hit the button.
He does,
right?
Yeah, and he does Ironman. He's done Ironman. I think it was him. It might have been his brother, Nick.
No, I'm doing the green.
He's not gonna
No, I think I was supposed to hit the button for anybody. I think.
Here he goes. Come on, you're almost there.
Come on, Kate!
Push, kid, push!
Kate, come on!
Good job!
Yeah.
Down the back of you? Keep walking, she'll walk with you. Keep walking, there you go. Good job, kid.
Nice work.
I couldn't get it. Water and Powerade around front if you want to walk.
Thank you, Noah.
Yep.
Alrighty, finish strong. Here you go.
Keep running. Keep walking it off. Nope, it's underneath his shirt. Poke it through another thing. Oh.
I'd say put these people on and bring it to them and start another one.
Because I have the second one ready to start.
That's what you should do next year. Push with your guy around there.
Me? Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna have time. I'm gonna be like a speedo.
You and Bree could run a speedo.
I'll probably, dude. The
all right,
Luke,
now
we
can't watch what we do because they might be passing somebody. They're
gonna be racing.
He's the only one that did it, since Sam's in the boot, and Jake's
wasn't
like,
wasn't he in the boot last year, too? What's wrong?
Same,
he never got
same
it
thing.
Off, sir.
No, he had an extra bone. They did a surgery, removed it, because it was getting in the joint of his toe. And then they missed another little sliver that they said would be fine, then it got bigger, and it moved closer to the joint, so same thing.
Just cut the whole thing off.
Come on, Gabe, finish up, kid.
Come on, Gabe, let's go.
Good job, Gabe.
What time are we at, Jordan?
33:19.
Okay.
Sam was the one here. I guessed even last year because he's like,
that was when I was 14. I wanted to come in and beat all the other kids because he lost to one kid like the year before. He's like, I beat him this year. And then he couldn't do it. He couldn't do it this year.
Well, Lenny, your ankle looks a lot better.
He's the one that he has stamina and fast.
Yeah.
It's funny, you don't want to do track.
Way to finish.
Walk.
Thank you.
Yep. Are you going to grab this? Nice job.
Devin was worried for you.
Chick.
I know coming across the front, it was my niece's Tori. It is. They were the last two coming.
The last two
are walking.
They had Tori's daughter with. For some reason, Isabel got her out of the stroller. So she's sitting there walking, carrying the
baby. Oh my goodness.
I'm like,
no.
Tori's like, I told her to leave her in the stroller. I don't know why she's getting her out.
Yeah, I wouldn't have either.
I saw your name on that list last night.
down here, we got scam a mega money ticket.
I think somebody went from Florida already.
The big jackpot, somebody in Florida. There was one ticket
one
won out of Florida.
Person, and one person won it.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, because I bought a
why
ticket for that
Florida
one.
Why is it Florida and California?
No, I just bought 10K.
I know, I bought a ticket for that one. Didn't win shit.
Well, I just bought a Mega Million one because I said 20.
It probably is 20, but that was the main draw. That's their minimum jackpot, I think.
I'd be alright with that.
Well, yeah, I'm not going to turn down $20 million.
That's, I think, our first 10K right there, I think. In the yellow shirt.
He's so fast.
You got this.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, he was home in July, so.
Cause he's, is he still in Louisiana?
Yeah. He interviewed for a job in Houston now, so.
What does he actually do?
He's a nuclear engineer. So he works like, I don't know if he works for the NRC, but he like, is oversight of like nuclear power plants and stuff. It's kind of a funky thing. They can only, like, he can only be like where he's at in Louisiana 7 years. Then he has to move somewhere else.
No, that'd be kind of cool.
Because they don't want him getting,
right.
But he's trying to get one, because then he's like, because then I can do like Braid Williams, and I have a lot better shot of picking my choice. So said if he gets this one, then he has a better chance of going to like Braid Williams when it opens up.
Thank you.
Your tag? Oh, it's on the back.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Thank you.
Hey, dude!
Now we got some watches.
Who's going first? All right. Good job, ladies.
So a lot of people, so we're going to remind them, that a lot of them tore their tag off. No, because he'll announce them.
Oh, can I just pick them up later?
Yeah, as long as you put your phone number or email on there, we'll let you know.
Okay.
You're welcome. Good job. You finished. Good job. Tear it off.
Yep.
There you go.
Yep.
Yep. I think so, because he's got some stamina.
You could tell he's running the 10K and the 5K, because the 10K, we're still trucking.
And you just pass that girl up.
Okay.
They need to race you back.
I'm like,
You two heard that, right?
Yeah. You know what I think would be cool to do? I seen it on Facebook, one of them mud runs.
That's what I want to do.
That's what I want to do. I'd go play in the mud. Dude,
your dad is still on the road. He's like closer to Nana's than it was this way.
But he's been carrying.
Is that David?
How many miles do you guys normally walk?
Huh?
How many miles do you guys
walk? We normally walk 5 to 6. We ride our bike about.
Bottle.
I don't think she's on our thing. No, yeah, I just seen her.
Yeah, I was thinking St. Pat's just saw her.
I haven't seen your people that come from the Carolinas.
Right. Oh, Mom, they're going to be coming around the corner soon.
Was John walking with them?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, they had just got there when I saw them.
Become a millionaire.
In the video Kobe sent me, they had us talking about it.
Way to finish! Way to finish! Way to finish!
Good job, good finish.
Walkers,
well, that's a runner.
Andrew and the other guys are one that's really over there.
to sign up for walking anyway. Well, I could be wrong. I thought they were walking. What's the time?
51:48.
I know when they come around, they
way to finish. Good job. Yours on the back of your shirt.
Yeah. I look so surprised that I ran a ball. Lady goes, you're going to grab John.
I don't know.
Katie.
I made it across this line without rolling. I feel like I'm winning.
There you go.
That's all right.
Anytime. Ooh, quick finish.
Hard road
or something.
First guy come in, he's like, oh, it was humid. 2 miles, I didn't know if I was going to be able to finish. I'm like, you're still the first one back.
No matter what it is, it's too much of anything for me.
Too much of anything.
we have another one right here, a lady.
Lady, you think everybody needs to call for
me? No, she did pass.
Oh, she might be just walking around and pulling off.
That's like
no.
Somebody else.
Lady, you think everyone.
This ought to be according to
Hoyle. Thank you.
Did you see Amanda? John?
Yeah.
Oh, low voltage.
She's out there. She's like, oh, I wouldn't have noticed him.
So what I did was, so I get my porch back, I put a piece of duct tape on it.
All right,
be careful. See ya. Finish up strong.
Hey.
Finish strong. Good job. You got her hurt.
Three guys standing around waiting for you to call the four. That's the only run in, the only other time I ever ran into those guys. When we're doing a building in Dallas. All this stuff, and he's like, he's like, because then he's like, I don't know, hell, I might not have, I may not be here next week, then he may fire me or but no, he was still there, I think.
If I'm leaving you, you stay in there.
Trying to turn it in between all the trusses every time, and I'm going like, oh, I just, and the thing swayed when you were way up anyway, so I just run it up.
Oh, now they're gonna.
Then I have a 6 foot ladder up there with me. I climb up the 6 foot ladder and reach where I needed to go. I was like,
I went on a car in my very shorts.
They bought the old carriage lane.
Finish strong. Good job, good finish.
Nice. Good stuff.
Now I'm going.
Very top. I hear the guy, he's like, also I hear something about this is a prime example of what you shouldn't be doing. And it's, I'm in the back of the class.
You got this, finish strong.
They never said anything, they never wrote me.
There you go. Good job.
Yep. Alex Silva, you have to harness on a scissor with that. Silva's requiring that.
Gary did a little thing, a little walk.
Silva, they don't want us tied to the ceiling. They want us harnessed and tethered to the lift.
He wanted me tied to the lift.
A few minutes ago we did. I didn't hear it go off. Last lady just passed the 5K turn. So probably getting close to coming around the river.
You should have one more.
I've had a boot lift. I was a little concerned on the boot lift.
That might go off.
That was a petty one too. Boom lift they had, it's a big one. I had the thing like fully extended. I had a bunch of shit on the basket. And I'm off to the side. But that thing, every time you try to move it, you had to be real gentle, because otherwise it starts jerking. And the only way to stop it was like, no, we're not going to out there. And that thing started jerking. Out to the side, because they had a bunch of stuff in that building, so I'm trying to get way out over it. No. They would stop if they were. We got that. I found having trouble. We got it up into a spot where it almost couldn't get it. Let me move it or do anything. It would let you come down. That's it. I think that's what we ended up having to do. We ended up having to go down.
If it started going up, it would just sit there and
move maybe an inch. We had to go down and then move it. Especially one place where it ramp going between the Wayne building and the Fraser building. We didn't have a boom lift, and now we have a super lift. We got it. I think we ended up.
You were all the way down there.
Oh, yeah, no, it would drive up, but we had to go up there. But it wasn't letting us up, so we drove it part way up, and then we got blocks and boards and kind of got it backwards, just level enough to let us go up. Do what we need to do, and then
we were on a ramp over stuff.
Did he say if it was what they were wearing, maybe?
No. Didn't say what they were wearing.
Because we have one, we got two right there.
He'll probably be behind them when we hit the last one.
They're going to the wrong spot.
They realized that, don't they?
Around the church kit right now. Two churches in progress, plus at least one more, maybe two more after that. A couple other things coming up with them. Shoop just gave me go ahead and replace the fire alarm. It's giving a problem. Out. Olympics indoors in snow, you know, we at least get to go inside, you know. Although I'll have people want, you know, want cameras.
I knew Sasha had an Allen bumper, right? I was like, I had a full beard on. I was stacked on the right side.
I forget what I had done. I charged them extra. I had one couple.
Oh my God, it was amazing.
We'd had cameras on their house. They decided they didn't like them after a year or two. They wanted better ones. They had some. They wanted it done, like right away, because they were leaving for Arizona. I charged them some extra money. You know, but it was. I'm out there. I'd already had the guys scheduled somewhere else. So I'm out there myself. Yeah, I'd go out, do a camera or two, then I'd go inside and work on some of the inside stuff for a while, then go out and put a camera or two on. Watch some of that jacket and cable a little crack.
What time are we at? I'm assuming there's a few more coming.
And we're standing there. We'll be sitting there at the window drinking coffee, and I'll be looking for Bernie Bush. And as soon as the thing gets full red, luckily for you and me,
I can play the camera game most of the time, but wait for the nice
man, you can finish strong.
That couple, she gets it. But they're paying them. They're playing about the price, though.
One more person.
The four-wheeler will be the last.
What I'm saying is, she kept going straight. Nobody didn't tell her to turn left.
Oh, okay.
It's like I've told you over and over. What the area code is.
Do you know if your dad would follow the last person?
They'd be following him in.
Okay, well, he was just saying that the lady was straight in front of the high school.
There was nobody up there to say, turn left.
I don't know, because he normally kind of follows the last person in.
Yeah.
But
there's a four-wheeler that will follow everybody, the last person in.
They went straight first.
Oh, they did.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I got what you mean.
Yeah. And I found my cancel check.
About it.
park
several years back.
And there's this old couple in line. I got two lines I could go through. There's two young guys and an old couple here. I got this line here. I was already out of line. She was getting 11% of the bottom of her head.
Oh, wow.
I knew it was coming.
One coming there.
You can almost pinpoint
it.
I haven't pitched on her net for a while. I can't.
Hello.
Yes.
Okay. Sounds good. Thanks. Yep. Bye. That's the last one.
Right there?
Yep.
Okay.
Just got the dog. Oh, yeah. So we just started this on
everything. The only thing I don't do online is our water bill.
Oh, they charge it for you.
Yeah. A debit card or our automatic.
They charge it for
you. Go ahead. You're like, no. Do you want to match
it? So I've seen the credit card.
I refuse.
Well, they do it. I'm not right down in Florida. They did it on the produce too. Yes.
Yeah. Pre-wired.
So she signed a license.
I'll tell you. Yeah.
I have price to do this.
But no, I refuse. So I
think the lobby.
Sure,
you write his stuff up.
One check a month, I write.
No problem.
Water garbage. Because I refuse.
Kind of bitch, but then.
Pre-wired.
Nice job. Keep walking if you have to.